She leaned with her head on the window, watching evergreen bend in the snow, remembering Christmas the way it had been so many seasons ago, when the children would reach for their stockings and open the presents they found. The lights on the tree would shine bright in their eyes, reflecting the love all around. But this year there's no one to open the gifts, no reason for trimming the tree. And just as a tear made its way to the floor, she heard voices outside start to sing. Merry Christmas to all who may dwell here. Merry Christmas, if even just one. May the sang as she opened the door, faces of friends in the crowd.